time for a 30-second review. Battlestations Pacific, developed by Eidos Studios Hungary, not available on Steam at this time. 1,000-plus hours played. Fun campaign. Not a very accurate game, nor is it a sim. It's an arcade game. Multiplayer is fun. Lots of units, both real and fictitious. Ported from Xbox to PC, so there are several issues. Very thriving community. Updates are only via mods. Still has Games for Windows Live integration. Was removed from Steam Store for no reason. Score, 7.5 out of 10. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more.